So, you need to make some money, huh? Your old friend Vlad has just the right job for you. You know about the Neon Cradle nightclub, yeah? Where the dirty rich go to hang out with other dirty rich. You know, nice place. Gambling, drugs, hey, all good fun. Well, the place is run by the humorless bitch Cassandra Rifkin. Entertainment director. But a little birdie told me she does not own it. She's just running it for somebody higher up in the food chain. Nobody knows who. But who cares? The only important thing is they do a little magic trick every night. All the club's profits turn into crypto. And are stored in a tiny little drive in the club's IT room. It's called a crypto wallet. Easier to carry than bags, huh?
People, we're after the crypto wallet. Remember, if the alarm is raised, they'll wipe the drive and it'll be worthless. Good, you're inside. The crypto wallet is kept in the IT room, reachable from the VIP area. Find a way to get in there.
Yeah, hi, it's me. No, they turned me down again.
God.
There's the DJ booth. Somebody will probably come check it if you mess with the music.
It's a guard. It's a camera.
Those are the blank VIP invitations. They can help you get into the VIP area, but the case can't be opened without hacking. You'll need to get hold of the director's phone. You'll find the crypto wallet in a storage unit in the IT room. The biometric scanner protecting it can only be opened by the club's accountant.
Mind the guard. I see a camera. It's a camera.
And authenticate them with an RFID writer. I bet you'll find one in the employee's office or in a storage room somewhere.
Yeah, hi, buddy. I just got so freaked out. Do you realize we'll all be replaced by robots one day? Maybe they're already here. Ah, shit, I gotta go.
Yeah, makes sense.
VIP area.
God.
You got an invitation? All right.
Accessible through the service areas. Look for a guarded door. Knowing these people, they don't leave things up to chance.
Time to put the game face on, buddies.
point and patch me in.
Patch yourself up here if you need it.
The cops have arrived, and they don't look happy.
Down the fucking swamps!
Here. Thank you.
We still got away with plenty of loot.